The Pueblo County School Board will allow the city school district to have bus stops in the county. The board made the unanimous vote today despite the city school board not allowing the county to have bus stops in the city. About 40 students from the county get bused to schools in the city. The principal of Chavez Huerta says she's grateful for the board's decision.
We want to make sure that we're putting our kids first and our parents have the choice of what school they attend and making sure that we're doing right by them.
We feel that the District 60 school board missed an opportunity to put kids first, and that's what this school board did today. We put kids first. I was elected to put kids first, and that's simply what I did.
No Pueblo City school administrators or board members were at today's meeting.